Character of Christ shall be perfectly reproduced in his people, then he will come to claim them as his own. Christ cannot come back until that we've just read is experienced by a generation of people. Any questions on what we have covered these last 14 weeks? And in our lesson today.
When we practice the health message, which has to do with our flesh, it's a revelation to some that the goal of the health message is for us to produce the fruits of the Spirit. We can take the health message and use it like circumcision, that it's just something I'm doing in my flesh and it's making me righteous more with God. Or we can say, the reason I'm doing this health message is so that God can use this body to produce the fruits of the Spirit in me, that I might reflect his character. And there's a big difference between the two in our approach to it and how God shows us and leads us. And as Adventists, that's one of the places where we need to remember why would we have this health message if it's not to hasten the coming of Jesus with our characters being yielded to him.
When I respond, that's the Holy Spirit here, knocking on the door of my heart. When I open that door, what does the Holy Spirit do? Does it bring in the health message also? Yeah. And what is the purpose of the health message? What is the purpose of faith? That the whole package is going to be completed in him. The person that opened that door. Is that a way of witnessing the character of Christ through the health message? Yeah. I used to have terrible eating habits. And so I said, I'll take care of that because I'm not giving up my terrible eating habits. So I'm going to start running 40 to 60 miles a week. Is that dumb or not? I was the world's worst junkie food eater. So that's the way I was going to solve it. And then I got some wise counsel and said, you know what? You don't have to beat your body up that way, running 40 to 60 miles a week. Why don't you change some of your eating habits? And I did. And the results were awesome. Absolutely awesome. I am just as mentally sharp today as I was 30, 40 years ago. It's true that when I get injured, it takes a little longer to recover now than 30 to 40 years ago. But my physical condition inside and the sharpness of my mind is just amazing. I am remembering things more now than I did when I was 30 or 40 years younger because of the... So that's part of the results of what? Opening the door. That brings in the health message also. Any other questions or comments? Let's pray. Loving Father, we thank you for the blessing, the privilege of studying the book of Galatians these last 14 weeks. And we pray that we will recognize what the Godhead did in allowing Jesus to come to this earth and the Spirit and the love that it took to be willing to be crucified. Help us to see the beauty of this, even though the world despises the cross. Help us to recognize that as we choose to be crucified with Christ, we're being crucified with him. He's right there with us. And that we can expect his presence through the Holy Spirit to abide in us and reproduce his character in us during our lifetime on this earth. Bring in about a vindication of your character and the great long love. And I pray that that will be the experience for each person within the hearing of my voice. We ask these requests and thank you for answering them in Jesus' name. Amen.